Good morning, everyone. I'm glad you're here. Thank you for joining me. I hope you get notice about this video. Last night at about 12:34 p.m. local time, there was another earthquake along the Calavera's fault zone. This was a magnitude 3.1, almost in the same location where there was a 3.0. Let's see, on the 20th of last month. So far, 195 people said they felt this earthquake. More reports will probably come in during the day today. They gave it an intensity level of 4. The reason I say that more reports will come in, well, because of how late it was at night and people were probably in bed. Well, most people. People that were working and had to get up early in the morning. So it was felt all the way down by Salinas, it looks like, was reported. And there's even a report from Reno, Nevada, and Concord. Looks like the largest felt report came from Ben Lomond. EMSC has a few sent in felt reports. This one from San Jose, it says, I thought the cat jumped on the bed, but he was not in the room. Sudden jolt, San Jose, East Foothills. Okay, one off shake, dog wakened up. Another one says short shake, that was from Morgan Hill. Fast jolt, only for about a half a second, San Jose. And that fell in Alameda area of San Jose. So intensity level 4 means it was felt indoors by many, outdoors by a few. At night, yeah, they would have been probably woken up. Dishes, windows, doors were rattling, and automobiles rocked noticeably. Some of you probably have been asking me, let me bring this out, about that giant crack up there in Northern California that's leaking fluid, and everyone's kind of worried about a major earthquake. Let me come out a little bit more. I ordered a new mouse, so hopefully I'll be getting that soon. Yeah, this one's shot. But anyways, this crack that they discovered, and I'll talk about it more when we get another earthquake along the Cascadia subduction zone. They actually discovered it in 2015. Just like much of the technology that we have, we don't know what the government's got and what they allow us to have and use is about 50 years behind. But the Woods Hole Institute was doing some research in this location back in 2015, and they noticed this water coming up from a crack along the Cascadia subduction zone. Yeah, quite by accident. Just shows you they just now released the information, but they've known it. Now, after 7 years, they're telling us about it. Many of you will recall where they closed down the Navy submarine bases along the West Coast, where they build Navy vessels, submarines, and whatnot. I think it's probably connected to that. So that's all I'm going to say about that for now. I may do another video about it. Yep. Earthquakes are increasing around the world. Look what's going on there in New Zealand. We're just really lucky that we haven't had any large earthquakes here along the west coast of the U.S. when the Ring of Fire has been having so many of them. So did you feel this earthquake last night? If so, please put your comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. And as always, be prepared for any type of disaster. I'm a little bit foolish if you don't. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.